Voters said no way and no how to $22 million in Rio Rancho road bonds. So what does that mean for the city and its drivers? Action 7 News reporter Todd Unger joins us now to explain.
Yeah, the Royal, yeah, that is the big question, no doubt about it. We're out here along Westside Boulevard. It's a pretty popular stretch of road, goes two lanes, one in each direction. But if you drive out here, no doubt you've seen all these other lanes. They're just not paved and not used. And that's how the city says it's going to stay. The crews are still here for now, but that could all change because the city of Vision won't be getting $22 million in road bonds. Voters rejected the proposal last month.
It'll go for four lanes, and then you'll come down again to two lanes.
Rio Rancho Mayor Tom Swistak says expansion projects along roads like Northern won't get fully finished. New construction or even finishing up widening areas along increasingly popular commuter routes like Westside Boulevard, forget it. A couple of years ago, voters did authorize about $25 million in bonds, but even Swistak admits a lot has changed since then.
People are just frustrated with the taxing issues that are going on throughout this country.
When the measure failed, it ensured that Rio Rancho voters will have to pay less in property taxes. That means even less money will be coming into city coffers. Right now, the city budgets about $2 million annually for road fix-up. Money Swistak says it just doesn't go far enough.
It's for snow removal, it's for grading dirt roads, it's for trying to fill the potholes.
Everything.
Everything.
So what exactly is the answer? Well, the city is going to have to start working with the city council to try and develop some way to add more money onto that $2 million figure. That just is not going to cut it. And if you have ever been on some of these side roads out here, which are in really bad shape, you can tell it's not going to cut it. Mayor Swistak says he expects that to start happening in the next couple of months. Live in Rio Rancho, Todd Unger, KOAT Action 7 News.
Rio Rancho says state funding that used to help has also dried up because of the economy.